All right, Tarzan, we're gonna make you read slides. Let's see here. Where can we get slides around here? Oh, here we go. Slide number 2. We got a couple of them we need to find. Research note number 3. That is not a research note. Replication experiment. Okay, well, I guess that's important for later, I guess. I don't know. Let's see. Research note. Here we go. Number 6. Number 1. Wait, why was number 6, like, easily reachable before number 1? That makes no sense. Oh, hey, there's Clayton over there. Did I get them all? Wait. Doc. Slide 1, 2... Nope, I didn't think I got 3. Yeah, I need to find that one. Yo, what's up, Clayton? You having some tea with, nobody? Clayton's the name. I'm a hunter, not a researcher. What? No, I'm not going to hunt the gorillas. But they're so rare. I just get a look at them. I've no doubt Tarzan knows where the nesting grounds are. He just won't tell us where, for some reason. Okay, and he says the same thing. Like the snow, be careful. Alright. Okay, so I guess those are recipes. Research number 1. Recipe for ether ingredients is a potion. Do I have any of those? Oh, who am I kidding? Yeah, I do. Right here. Exchange. Oh, I already got a couple. Never mind. I'm all set. Not really, but I still need a thing, but... Where is... Note number 3? Where's that one at? I've looked everywhere around this place. There's nowhere. I'm telling you, it is nowhere. Unless I'm blind. Recipe for ether, ice the ingredient. Oh. I found number 3. All right. Need more ingredients. Find recipe card number 2. Oh. Start the experiment. Potion was put in. After putting it in, you ice it. Deep freeze. I got an ether. Yay. There's Tarzan. I don't know him. Okay. There is a... I need a recipe for that one over there. I don't remember where I need to go or press the button to for the other recipe. I'm doing this because reasons. Why is there a barrel just chilling out here? I don't get it. Oh, wait. I remember. Wait. There we go. Okay. And then I gotta light up the stove. Potion is in. Light it.
Fire! See ya! Fire!
Hey! I'm lighting! I spent like what, 4 minutes on this? Alright, let's go in. I need to swap Goofy for that Trinity. Oh, I can just go right here. Oh yeah, you have to press X in order to get out of that for some reason. It's not... You can't just hit the zero O button. Hey! We got a treasure chest instead of money. Hey, Dalmatians. 34, 35, and 36, I believe. You know what? Actually, while he's here... Okay. Jackpot has received more money in HP / MP balls in battle. I've never showed off the jackpot, and even if I did, it was like for, like, 1 second. Alright, we need Goofy for Tarzan. All right. What, Mom, Dora? What? Nothing. Nice. So familiar. But how? I've never been off my island. Foreshadowing. Look at that man. He's proposing to a girl. There we have a grandma playing with a little baby while dropping her walking stick. Monkey. A boat. Fencing. And that was it.
Well, Tazen?
Where are my friends, Riku and Kairi? Hey, I thought...
That leaves just one place. Young man, we've been in this jungle for some time now. But we have yet to encounter these friends of yours. I'd wager they're with the gorillas, but Tarzan refuses to take us to them.
Really, Mr. Clayton? Tarzan wouldn't hide...
Then take us there. Take us to the gorillas. Gorillas.
Tarzan, are you sure?
Tarzan, go see Kerchak.
Kerchak?
He must be the leader. Perfect. I'll go along as an escort. After all, the jungle is a dangerous place.
All right, let's go find this Kerchak guy. Leave. Oh, Sabor, yeah. So once in a while, or in like certain places, you will meet Sabor and you will have to fight him. Wow, I said that guy's lying. Like, Sabor isn't really that hard at all, really, so... But like that. You don't even get a lot of experience out of it. You get like 15 points. Oh, look at that coward running away. That's right. Run away with your tail between your legs and just go cry your dead parents. I think we have to go over here. Yeah, the Hippo's Lagoon. This place can be a bit confusing if you don't know, like, exactly where you need to go. Well, either that or if you're Sean Reviews, but... Aside, if you're... You know, if you're not Sean Reviews, then you're A-okay. What? Who turns and... Wait, never mind. We need to jump on the hippo, and then down. Jump on the hippo. Boom. Check it out. Dalmatian 25, 26, and 27. I think we go up this... Fine. No. Yeah, if you miss the hippos, then you will just swim, and you can't, like, jump out of it. You have to walk on land in order to get back on. You have to be careful with the platforming. If you attack while in the air, it leaves you in the air for, like, a 1 millisecond, so... It's helpful for platforming. Especially in, like, bigger jumps like this. So keep that in mind. Now, there's two ways to go up. You can take that vine over there, or you can go to that one over there by the entrance we took from the tent to the camp tent to here. And these are climbable vines. Vines. Swing through the treetops on the vines. Select jump on to grab a vine. Then swing to the next one by selecting jump next. Vines will break if you hang on them too long. Go see Kerchak first. Didn't even know this thing had a save point. Cool. Alright, so yeah. Alright, so at first it's a reaction command, but now it's a normal command over attack. I believe... No, okay, so we have to go this way, right where that chest is. Mithril. Can't miss it. If you do... Uh-oh. Uh-oh. I'm backing out. I need a time that's just right. There we go. Yeah, if you stay, if they, like they said, if it stay on too long, then you're gonna fall and you're gonna, like, have to restart. But hey, you don't die, so that's a good thing. Finds two. What a name. For a location.
Kerchak, please listen to me. I know the nesting grounds are secret, but I trust them. You see, I want to help them because, well, they need us.
Oh, did you get that?
No!
Kerchak!
Oh.
Kerchak.
He seems sort of distracted by something. Is he looking toward the treehouse? Yeah, for some reason, Kerchak and Tarzan Gorilla adopted mom don't have any voice lines in this the game. I don't know why, but they just don't.
Wait, Kerchak, please.
You don't understand. I was only trying to. A snake slithered by. You see, I saved that poor gorilla's life.
Okay, I may be just an idiot, but Clayton has a shotgun, right? Because it's a double barrel. Okay, and shotguns, correct me if I'm wrong, don't have as great of range compared to, like, a rifle or something. So what would make him think that like, distance away from that gorilla, which I forgot his name. I know that guy, the monkey, is like gorilla. Grr is like a side character in the Tarzan movies, but like, it's not. What is like the monkey's name? The gorilla's name. Anyways, yeah, like at that range, I don't think it would even hit him because it's a. Huh? It's a Borg. What are you doing over here? What are you trying to plan a sneak attack? Like, from the side of the thing? Well, joke's on you, buddy. My command thing was, red. Therefore, it saw you. Hey, tech boost and HP up. That's right, run away, buddy. Okay, change of topics. Tech boost. Increases tech points obtained by parrying enemy attacks. The tech points equals, XP. So... that's pretty good, actually. So I'll put that on.
How could you do such a thing?
Now, Miss Porter, as I told you, I was not aiming at the gorilla.
You are not to go near the gorillas again.
Oh, because of one mishap. Come now. Huh? What am I doing with these imbeciles? Blasted gorillas! I'll hunt down every last one of them! I'll track them down somehow! I'll stake my life on it! Hmm?
Okay, two things. I just did some research on a couple of things, and the gorilla that Clayton was shooting at is named Turk. And second of all, Clayton's gun really is a double barrel shotgun. So yeah, like, okay, maybe like some of the, like, the, it might actually hit the, like, the a small bit of it, but it wouldn't like kill Turk, right? I'm not really dumb or anything, right? So these Heartless, changing topics once again. These are wild something. I don't remember. I'll look it up after the battle's done. But basically, Heartless monkeys. What? Don't smack your butt at me, you stupid monkey. You're not even a gorilla. Yeah. Whoa. Okay. We saved the gorilla. Protect G. Cool. Okay. Let me grab money because it's important, and journal. Wait, no, no. Characters, Heartless. Power Wild, okay. I mean, I got Wild right, but I didn't get the other bit. So yeah, it's Power Wild, okay. Also, Donald's about to die. Whoa, did you see that monkey in the back in the middle? Holy moly, that guy got some mad jumps. Yeah, look at that. So I got 2 tech points now instead of just a normal 1. Yeah, these guys will do like normal slide, like power slides or something like that to attack. So you better be careful on that. I think I don't know if it's these ones or another enemy that does it, but like they would drop banana peels. No, I think that's another one that I'm thinking. Another version of these Power Wilds. Fire G. Okay. Then go to the cliff. More monkeys. These guys must be upset that the gorillas are way better than monkeys, though. So they're trying to get destroy all the gorillas, make them extinct. They also drop power shards. Oh, okay. Good to know. Aeroga G. Yeah, so those are, if I've told you before, they are the gummy ship pieces. And some of those, like the Aeroga, are names of like spells that you get. Mithril shard, cool. Okay. Oh, I saw that. How the? Oh, okay. I had my back at on it. Okay. Makes sense. Mega potion. Cool. So, get this. We have to go back to the tree house. Oh, hey, Donald. Nice with the AP up. If only you had actual, like, abilities that can be helpful. Well, Tarzan over there on the left having the high ground. Oh no, here we have these guys. Okay, that one. The stinking pink monkey. This one is the one that'll run around. They'll drop banana peels, and when they do and you touch them, you will slip up and lose a lot of money, so be careful of that. I don't think it actually hurts you. I think it's just you drop a lot of money. So they're pretty annoying to deal with. Especially in an upcoming, like, not upcoming, but like a future, like, thing that happens later in the game. And I think, I don't know if this one, no, okay, forget it. I'm thinking of something else. Again, I've been playing the Xbox version of the Kingdom Hearts game, so I know future things that happens in this game. Than I do in the PS4 version, which is like the same game. Alright, let's get out of here to the treehouse. Okay, magic truffle. Tell me you're cold. Oh, you just want attention. You just want someone to pick you up because you fell down. You fell down, you can't get up. You fell down, you can't get up. There you go. Keep doing that. You fell down, you can't get up. Stop doing that. Just shiver. Shiver. I don't have that spell yet, Duke. Save for that one. Come on. Work with me here, buddy. Work with me here.
Fire.
I just want one more fur. I love how Donald and just Tarzan are just mad chilling out while this guy is just doing a crud ton of stuff.
Fire.
There we go. All right, we're set for now. Mystery Goo, fire arts. The arts don't do anything too particularly important, kind of. It's like, they sort of have a purpose, but it's not really like for the plot or anything like that. It's more just like for 100% completion. Just keep that in mind. Why did I go here when I know I... Okay. Actually, let me try something. Nice! Landed on Hippo. I think if you go climb up this one... Yes, okay. These set of vines will bring you right up to the climbing trees. So if you want to, like, get over to these climbing vines, but not want to deal with the swinging vines minigame, kind of minigame sort of thing, then just do that, go to where, like, the short, long end of it is. Stop clinking. Oh, I didn't mean to do tech points, but I did. Oh, I didn't even realize you were there. Give me your money. Power shard. Again, really helpful. Wait, is it up? Wait. Is it not? Are they not here? Where are they at then? Wait. Where am I? Oh, okay. I think I'm in the right-ish area. Okay. Okay.
Come on.
Donald? Tarzan?
Oh.
Hey, don't get the monkeys while I get one monkey, you get the... Okay, I guess that guy didn't want to fight. Same for that guy. Well, that's three of them that fell. Alright, fine. We can't have the high ground because then we won't actually hit the enemies. Ooh, double tech. Let's go. Triple? Quadruple of the number that means five. Nice. More XP points, the better. Shelgi. Okay. I believe that's all the gorillas that we need to save. I think now we need to just head down to climbing trees. Where do we need to... Oh, wait! Wait, okay. I think I actually remember what I need to do. You have to go back to the tent. It's really confusing. But I think that's what you need to do. So I need to leave. After this monkey dies. What? What's a monkey? Die. Thank you. What? Okay, don't tell me there's another gorilla I need to save in here. How many more monkeys? Yo, strength, let's go. Alright, okay, so actually, to get there faster, we need to jump off this tree. And then... do another slide. Oh, actually. Donald, you need healing. Yeah, for some reason, like, Donald and Goofy don't have the slide eating animation, so they're not part of this. It's only Tarzan and Sora. Which, actually, like, now that I think about it, why is Tarzan here? Like, I get that, like, he slides down vines in the movies. So, but, like, it's like, there's no real reason for him to be here in this minigame in particular. What? Okay, I'm gonna do this real quick. Decent. I'll actually show off that you can actually do this without just doing the same 1-3 in a row. That is, if the mushroom wants to cooperate with me.
See ya.
Oh, that was. Okay, you know what? Forget it. Where do I need to go? Wait. Okay, wait. I just got done with a lot of the other areas. I did get all the areas, right? Okay, this is the final time you fight Sabor in this area slash game. Okay, guys! Guys! What are you doing just mad chilling out of the back while I'm getting clawed to death? No way we did not just get it in a... The White Fang. There's Turk. Somehow avoiding all those power wilds. You're never gonna guess what we have to do next, guys. You're never gonna guess. You know what? I'm just leaving. You know what? You guys just mad chill. I'm good. So we go to the tent. Hey, where's Jane? What's wrong, Tarzan? Something coming. Jane. Danger. Getting near a treehouse.
Sounds like trouble. Let's go.
So, we have to go back to the treehouse again. But the funny thing is that, like, you can, like, just go straight over to the treehouse slash, like, climbing, like, vines without going into the tent. So, me going in that tent was completely pointless, but just wanted to show that there was that little mini cutscene. And now you know that you can just go to this vine. Also, you don't have to jump onto the vines, I just like to do it because of reasons. Because it actually helps out with climbing, it doesn't waste any seconds. The big black fruit looks suspicious. Oh, you don't say. Well, hope you don't mind, but I'm gonna smack it. What? What the? Donald? Wait, was that Donald or was that Tarzan that casted that? Because, no, it has to be Tarzan because there's no way that Donald has that spell yet. Well, he's also dead, so he's Donald. So I think you have to smack. Yeah, yeah, smack the mushroom. But yeah, that was Arrow. I'll get more into it when we get the spell.
Clayton came to the tent, and that's the last thing I remember.
Clayton? Gorilla's trapped. Took, run.
We must help the gorillas.
So now, you'll never guess what we need to do. We need to go back down all the way to the cliff. I was trying to remember like the exact name location, I'm sorry. But yeah, how the heck am I getting lucky with you guys? I am never this lucky. And I'm also getting very unlucky with actually remembering what the spells are. I know what that one is, but oh wait, no. You're not an old lady. You can get up. Bro, get up. No attention for you. Okay, you're cold. Oh, I mean, you're hot.
See ya.
All right, give me cold or shiver. No. Give me one of the two. There you go. Yeah, if you do the different spells, it's the last one that you use is the version that they give you. So I got the Frost Shard because I used Blizzard last. Keep that in mind. Okay, so we can skip these guys. And just go straight to the... Okay, this guy. So. Okay, I lost it. So... You have to focus solely on the one that did the little jump. I think I got it. If it's the right one, then good job. He has a chance of dropping a rare item. Yep, it does a swirling spiral thing. You have to like track the right one down and smack it. Again, he has a rare chance of dropping a rare item. And I'm about to lose him here. Oh well. And if you get it wrong... Wait. Wait, that was the right one? You have to go back here. Yeah, just keep pausing the game until you... Just so you can easily track where the guy is. Yes, this is cheap. But you do what you do in order to get the best results. You get Lightning Stone. This is important for item synthesis. Alright, enough padding down the runtime. Actually, hold on a minute. Alright, so the Ifrin's Horn reduces fire damage by 20% and raises max AP and defense, while the slightly raises strength, defense, and max AP. Okay, so the red like numbers on the side indicate that the number will lower, but the light blue indicates that the stat will raise. I say honestly, let's give him the White Fang. Yeah, they'll be fine. Wait, I should have saved. I didn't save. Anyways, monkeys and Clayton. You see, now that is the respectable range that makes sense.
No.
Okay, not really, because he's looking the other way. And actually, no, he wasn't even that like close to it. Shotguns are close ranges.
Not Clayton. Not Clayton.
Alright, so in this boss fight, you're facing off against Clayton. Who runs on air apparently. Focus solely on Clayton and keep smacking him around while Power Wilds will occasionally try to mess you up. After a little bit. So here is the boss fight against Clayton Phase 2. But there's a weird, shadowy, invisible, mysterious person here. And that person is a Heartless that I forgot the name of because it's, I don't know, it's reasons. All I know is just smack him around until Clayton gets locked out. And get this, you have to focus on Clayton again. Yeah, not the actual, like, Heartless itself, but you focus solely on Clayton and you win. I don't know why, but you do. While the Heartless does try its best to get close to Clayton to get it back on and also just mess you up entirely. But honestly, like, if you can keep your distance away from the Heartless and keep up with Clayton and also get him in a corner, this isn't that hard of a boss. See? It's not that bad, really. If you just know what you're doing, it's not that bad. I'm gonna call it the Heartless Chameleon. I think it's a chameleon. I don't know my animals. Well, all I know is that it's dead. Power of healing, cure. That is really important to get. What up? Saved your family. I get a monkey fist or a gorilla fist or a... You take what you can get. Especially from the most angry gorilla ever. Alright, so, now we have Cure. I'll get to what Cure does when it's necessary. But right now, we're in the waterfall area. There's a good amount of chests in here, like this Mithril Shard. I'm gonna collect all of these. If I can do platforming. Sora. Get your giant banana shoes up there. Sora! Oh yeah, there's actually an animation for this. It doesn't really show up very much. In fact, I think this is the only area where it's like even here. But it's there for like helping with platforming to get to one place to another, 31, 32, 33 Dalmatians. But you don't need it if you know how to platform in video games and you've also practiced. Also, you can climb like that. Oracorium. Okay, that Oracorium might be. Yeah, that's another synthesis item, if I remember correctly. Absolutely nothing here. Stop. Camera. Chill. All right. We go this way. Question mark.
In our hearts.
Heart.
Oh, so that's what it meant.
Friends. Same heart. Clayton, lose heart. No heart, no see friends. No heart, no friends.
Sorry about what I said.
I'm sorry too.
Yeah, all for one, huh?
Why do these butterflies have eyes? That's freaky.
Sure, not the kings.
I think someone has a new admirer.
No. Please, you would kill me.
Kirk, you don't have a Palpu fruit, so it won't work. Sorry, buddy.
It was his lust for power that was the bait. But it seems the bait was too tasty for his own gourd.
Yeah, he got chopped instead.
A weak-hearted fool like him stood no chance against the Heartless. But the boy is a problem. He found one of the keyholes.
Fear not. It will take him ages to find the way. Besides, he remains blissfully unaware of our other plan.
Yes, the princesses.
They are falling into our hands, one by one. Speaking of which...
Well, guess we better get going.
Where's your ship, anyway?
Too far. Laura. Tarzan.
Prince.
Jungle King. Upgrade the Keyblade with keychains. Different keychains will add different effects to the Keyblade. Access the equipment menu to use the keychain. Learned Red Trinity. The gummy block that came out of that glowing hole. It's not like the others. Wonder what it's used for. I don't know. Maybe Leon will know.
He might. Back to Trevor's Town then. I wanna be pilot. Hey, stop it.
Oh, come on. I'm the Keyblade Master.
I don't care who you are. No.
Here we go again. Well, guess we're going back. Never mind. Wait. Oh, great. I can't save my game because... Right, I forgot. Alright. Don't worry, guys. I'm gonna... Oh, good. I don't have to deal with that again. Let's go to the tent. I'm gonna save the game. And then see you guys in the next episode. Wait, actually, hold on a minute. I want to check something. Goofy's at level 17! Hold on. And yet he doesn't have new abilities or anything like that. And yet he's at level 17. Of course. It has to be Goofy. I clicked the wrong button. It has to be Goofy that's the overpowered one now. Alright, see you guys later. We're gonna go... I think actually... No, there's another world we'll go to. We'll go there instead. I was about to mix up the order. But yeah, see you at the next world.